If you know what Chadar Ochel means, you probably went to a Jewish summer camp. Chadar Ochel comes from the modern Hebrew meaning dining room, but can also be used in a Jewish camp setting anywhere in the globe to indicate a mess hall. So if you find yourself at one of these camps, somebody might say to you, "We have dinner and services on Shabbat in the Chadar Ochel." Have you ever used this term before? Have you used it outside of a camp setting? Let us know in the comments below.